Where possible, we always advise for you to pop out for 20, 30 minutes for us to do the viewing. It'd be myself or Leah that conducts the viewing. And when the homeowner or landlord's not there, we generally get better feedback from buyers and tenants. They're keen to spend more time in the property and talk more openly. That enables us to give you better feedback and easier to get offers for you sooner rather than later.